This is a GCS News Break.
These 21 educators are posing for a very special first picture. They're the very first members of the Piedmont Triad Leadership Academy.
What's this mean?
The group began with intensive summer coursework at UNCG in July. They're in training to become school principals. The next step in the year-long program will be at different schools. Each of them will become a principal intern, shadowing a principal and learning while on the job.
PTL seemed like a great opportunity that provides us a lot of leadership training, especially for high-need schools. I think that's the target. For me personally, that's my passion, working with those high-need students and helping them fulfill their academic potential to the max. And the opportunity to get that training to lead high-need schools into success was definitely a hook for me.
Piedmont Triad Leadership Academy is funded by North Carolina's Race to the Top grant, which also allows the cohort members to continue getting paid during their time in training.
The fact that they are paying for my schooling and I can still get my salary made it more affordable for me to do. It would have been more difficult for me to pursue administration without this program.
This has been a GCS News Break.